crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him. Kill all of them.
Shit.
Have you talked to the boss?
Yeah. He wants everyone to hold their ground. Watch the gate.
All right. You heard him. Search the area. Do not let anybody through.
He's gotta be wrong.
About the crew being dead?
I don't see some tourists taking out the entire crew.
What if they did? Maybe some military could do that.
Gotta be wrong.
About the crew being dead? I don't see some tourists taking out the entire crew.
Son of a bitch! Run out! Hey, spread out!
I keep doing that.
Ah! I'm moving up.
Dare you?
I'll look around over here.
Hey, you guys.
Check outside.
Bullets!
Find anything yet? You hear me? Now, asshole!
Yeah, kiddo.
All right, come on down.
I do.
How about something a little more your size? It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Now, the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you gotta respect it. This is not a...
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay.
Hey, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking. Help me open this.
Here.
You got it.
This is as good a spot as any. This is good. Oh shit, get down, get down. Busy couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Food, old pair of shoes. I got nothing. Let's go.
Oh man.
There ain't nothing we could have done.
I know. It's just. Oh, man.
Let's just get to that bridge.
Pickup truck duo. It could have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they whack?
caught the entire crew over there. Let's keep searching. I want to wrap this up before sundown.
Dead asshole.
I got work in the east side crew. They hate some shit. What about Marcus Street? You know if there's something out? I put it down. They gotta show up somewhere. And this will be your lucky day.
On that second floor, right there.
Yeah, I see him. Stay low.
Too close.
Oh,